Serbian Prime Minister Ana Brnabic became the nation's first openly lesbian leader to participate in the conservative country's burgeoning annual gay pride parade on Sunday. Serbian Prime Minister Ana Brnabic poses with a gay pride marcher in Belgrade. The country's first ever pride parade in 2001 was marked by violence. Brnabic attended last year's gay pride parade when she was public administration minister in the previous government of now President Aleksandar Vucic.